The latest reports indicate that the Thai Navy has successfully received 3 VN-16 amphibious armored assault vehicles produced by China. This makes Thailand the second country, after Venezuela, to possess the VN-16 amphibious assault vehicle. China claims that the VN-16 is currently the world's most powerful amphibious tank. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Today, I will introduce China's most advanced second-generation amphibious armored equipment, the ZTD-05 Amphibious Armored Assault Vehicle. This vehicle not only can navigate at high speeds in waves, accurately locate and destroy targets, but also boasts comprehensive combat capabilities that rival those of the world's leading military powers. Let's delve into this remarkable military asset. Firstly, let's understand the development background of the ZTD-05 Amphibious Armored Assault Vehicle. Since the birth of the 63A amphibious tank, it has been tasked with the crucial role of China's main force in beach landing operations. However, by the 1980s, the 63A amphibious tank had become outdated. Despite upgrading to a new engine, its water speed did not exceed 15 km per hour, and its resistance to wind and waves was poor, falling far short of meeting the tactical requirements for landing operations by the Chinese military. In the 1980s, the United States developed amphibious equipment under its over-the-horizon landing concept, particularly the AAAV long-range assault vehicle, which used a planing hull design, reaching speeds of up to 46.3 km per hour, unmatched worldwide. Against this backdrop, the development of the Chinese version of the AAAV, the ZTD-05, was initiated. In terms of external features, the distinctive characteristic of the ZTD-05 is the retractable and foldable anti-wave plate at the front of the vehicle. This device can counteract some of the disturbance and resistance caused by water flow to the vehicle, enhancing the speed of the entire vehicle's maneuverability in water. The front anti-wave plate has reinforced ribs, and it is not only wide in appearance but also has a hydraulic extension and adjustment function. This allows it to adjust its forward tilt angle based on the height of the waves and the required sailing speed, giving the entire vehicle a planing board function. In amphibious warfare, when the anti-wave plate retracts to the front of the vehicle, it serves as additional front armor. The vehicle's rear is equipped with a hydraulically liftable and retractable rear water-blocking adjustment plate. This plate can be used as a protective step for boarding and disembarking during normal times, and it can also act as a water wing to adjust the pitch and balance of the vehicle when it travels on water. During normal land combat, the retracted rear adjustment plate can still act as rear armor protection. The combination of the anti-wave plates at the front and rear of the vehicle, along with the side skirts opened on both sides of the vehicle, creates the image of a beetle spreading its wings. This significantly increases the contact area between the entire vehicle and the water, enhancing the stability and safety of the vehicle during cross-water transit. It also allows large-caliber weapons, such as the 105mm cannon on the light tank, to fire at any time during the crossing without the risk of capsizing. In terms of the power system, the ZTD-05 is equipped with water jet propulsion, making it the first amphibious vehicle in the Chinese military to surpass the water speed of similar vehicles. Simultaneously, the vehicle features a lightweight aluminum alloy welded armored body and turret, enhancing protection capabilities, reducing overall weight, and improving flotation capabilities. Water speed is a major weakness for both the Chinese 63A amphibious tank and other foreign amphibious combat vehicles. Therefore, the water jet propulsion system of the ZTD-05 provides it with super high-speed performance on water, giving it battlefield survivability beyond that of similar vehicles. The ZTD-05 assault vehicle is equipped with the 1,500 horsepower engine from the 99 main battle tank. Its water crossing speed can reach nearly 40 kilometers per hour. Compared to the previous amphibious combat vehicles in China, which had a water speed of around 10 kilometers per hour, this is revolutionary. This is mainly attributed to the innovative water jet propulsion system that propels the vehicle at high speed forward. The vehicle family also uses a lightweight aluminum alloy welded armored body and turret for the first time. This not only does not reduce its bulletproof capability but also significantly reduces the total weight of the vehicle. Furthermore, it further enhances its water flotation capabilities. Fire control system. The ZTD-05 assault vehicle's fire control system consists of a ballistic computer, commander's and gunner's sighting telescopes, a laser rangefinder located at the base of the gunner's seat, and various sensors. On the left rear of the turret, a new type of optoelectronic interference device is installed to interfere and destroy incoming laser-guided ammunition. The assault vehicle can capture targets 1,000 meters away in 3 seconds, targets 2,000 meters away in 14 seconds, with an accuracy rate of 90%. When switching to the second target, it takes 4.9 seconds for targets beyond 1,000 meters and 19.6 seconds for targets beyond 2,000 meters. Both the commander and gunner can directly engage in firing. Firepower system. The ZTD-05 assault vehicle is equipped with a 105mm low-recoil smoothbore tank gun, an improvement over the same caliber gun on the 63A amphibious tank. This gun, compared to the 105mm tank gun of the Army, has reduced the recoil by increasing the muzzle brake and improving the anti-recoil device, allowing the light amphibious assault vehicle to carry and safely launch the gun in water. Since the introduction of the 105mm tank gun from the West in the 1980s, China's 105mm tank gun has reached a relatively high level of performance after more than 20 years of digestion and absorption. In recent years, the newly developed APFSDS projectile with a length-to-diameter ratio close to 30 to 1 has a vertical penetration depth of 500 mm at a distance of 2,000 meters, enough to deal with M60A3 and M48H tanks. The turret sides are equipped with HJ-73 anti-tank missile launchers, and the turret top is also equipped with a 12.7mm anti-aircraft machine gun. In the actual demonstration by the Chinese military, the ZTD-05 amphibious armored assault vehicle's high-speed navigation on water and the safe firing of its cannon in water were showcased. These live demonstrations vividly illustrate the application scenarios of the ZTD-05 in actual combat, allowing viewers to intuitively experience the vehicle's strengths. Overall, the ZTD-05 amphibious armored assault vehicle not only showcases China's innovation in military technology but also demonstrates its powerful strategic value in amphibious warfare. Thank you for watching. We hope you found the video informative and enjoyable. Stay tuned for more exciting content in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for updates on the latest advancements in technology.